August at about 500 degrees out and getting ready to start 3 days, but if we're here again seniors, it's always a sad and a happy time for me because I remember a lot of you when you were coming out of high school, like I recruited a lot of you. So it's hard to believe that it's finally time for you to graduate. I wish you the best. I wish you the very best. So make sure you become great alums, make a lot of money, and help out your university. I have a lot of thank yous, just a lot of special people to thank. Thanks go out to our good friends, Verdi and Kathy Dickey, for everything that you do. Verdi, it's hard to believe that 6 years ago we met at Karsten the first time, and the rest is history. So thanks for your support and your help, and Kathy, and thanks for, it's always fun to go talk band, and I look forward to years to come. President Michael Crow, thanks for being here. Thanks for believing in us. Thanks for your help. Thank you, Steve Patterson, the Vice President of Athletics. Thanks very much. It's a great place to work. I love working with you. I was blown away tonight when Todd Graham and members of our team and Tim Cassidy came to our team. Congratulations on just a great win. It feels good walking back through the Hall of Fame and see the Territorial Cup where it belongs. That's Don Bakke, thanks for your friendship and your support and being here. I need to thank Mike Chismar, Kurt Klingerman, Lynn Music, Sean Scott, Nick Dorn, and all the athletic operations people for your help in Wells Fargo and the fields and everything else that you do. We couldn't do it without you. Thanks very much for all that you do. And a special thanks to Randy DeBose for keeping me on track and helping me live my dream. We worked together for 16 plus years now. Randy's straight in the back. Thanks, Randy. I talk to the students a lot about family, and I can't do this without my family either, Denise and Aaron. Denise is one of our color guard staff, and Aaron's actually the washboard player in the Dixie Devils. I want to thank them for helping me survive another marching season. You're special to me in every way, and you know that. And thanks for pulling me up through the lows and being there for the highs. We got one more high called the bowl game, and whoever we're going to play, we're going to beat the tar out of them. So, and I want to thank the great staff. You make my job really easy. It's fun being your head coach and just sending people in the right direction, and you do the teaching, and we do the creating, and it's sure a lot of fun. So thanks for all of you. We couldn't do it without you at all. Thank you. And to Roberto Paz, the guy that writes all the drum notes to make my horn notes sound great, thanks for your help and your work. And to Coach Robert Fleming, I know that you're there. Thanks for your friendship. And Coach, it'll be 7 years ago this year that we met in Chicago and talked about this job. Hard to believe. And thanks for getting me here and helping me live my dream. I appreciate you and everything that you do. Man, what a great season. We're not done yet. We got a lot of work to do yet. We got to help get one more win in here. 8 wins sounds pretty good, doesn't it? So that's too much work. I'm going to turn it over to Michael Thompson so I can get up there and conduct the last tune. Be safe. Have a great holiday. Let's support the Devils wherever they go. And thanks a lot for coming out. We've got one more tune as soon as I get up there, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, and now please stand and join the band as we continue our salute to our seniors in the singing of our family style, Arizona State University, alma mater. for attending tonight's concert. For the pride of Southwest in 2012, Arizona State University Sun Devils Marching Band.